Hello, Link. Because of your courage, my spirit is now free. And Ruta as well. Thank you. For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again. Since I am now a spirit, my healing power would be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to have it. Please accept Mipha's grace. What? Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go. Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support. We'll annihilate Ganon together. Farewell. Save her, Link. Save the princess. Save Princess Zelda.
The roof. You can't see because my camera's blocking it. There's a loading thing.
A way to be useful to Link and the other champions, of course. Our job will be to help Link as he fights Ganon inside the castle, however we can. Using your ability to drain Ganon of his power is key to our success. This is it. This will be our last chance, and everyone's last hope. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule. And both your duty and mine will be fulfilled. Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again. Even just once more.
So it's gonna sit there now forever? Until I face Ganon?
A chest. Side.
Blood Moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Oh, come on. Try to go around it. Fashion box money. Me, but I instantly drowned because of the stamina.
お
From here, we'll make our way to Goron City. Then, we'll need some adjustments on that divine beast so Daru can manage it as easily as possible. He's figured out how to get it to move. However, it's apparent that we still have much more to learn. But to think, that divine beast was actually built by people. That means we should be able to understand how it works and how to use it to our advantage. These divine beasts... So much we don't know, but if we want to turn back Calamity Ganon, they're our best hope. Tell me the truth. How proficient are you right now wielding that sword on your back? Legend says that an ancient voice resonates inside it. Can you hear it yet, hero?
How can I put Fee from, Skyward Sword? This time, roughly, maybe on the right side, no, it's on the left side. that bridge. This looks like it's to be on the castle itself. It's been kind of hard to find that one though, because the castle's all ruined. Back here.
Thank you.
high profile.
Yeah, but now, of course, this is in the way, if you notice.
Barely. I'll just see.
Yeah. Be kind of annoying, huh?
Well, you could just put it on your speakers.
This? These?
No, this.
What speakers?
Right there.
Where'd I plug it into?
Wasn't that a speaker?
Yeah, but I don't want feedback going around.
Plug it into the speaker. And USB.
Yeah, and then it starts projecting sound out.
Yeah.
And that's going to cause some feedback, I feel like.
Why? What else is... Your mic will probably...
Mic, yeah.
Your mic will probably have sound cancellation, though, so it would cancel that out.
I don't know. I don't know if you can see from here.
Are people watching you right now?
Or are you report?
What's
that? That's a number.
Oh, that's an arrow. Never mind.
Look at that. Thing right now, but usually it'd be one because it'd be me and then make one.
Just wondering if somebody picked up on you yet.
There's one guy that was last night. Didn't even know the game.
You didn't even know the franchise?
No, it's like, what console is this on? Or is this on PC or console? Console? PS4? No, it's a new Zelda game, dumbass. I didn't say dumbass.
Oh.
ready.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they do that every so often, I think. Every eighth episode of the movie.
Ha! Oh. Ah.
Ah. old.
Oh.
Thank you.
hit a ball on the right side, then he does a bigger roll to the left. Like a spin, right? The cue balls, the cue balls and stuff, the trick shots.
Oh, okay. So you're still going to hit it on the right side, it's going to thank you.
trainer, one's a breeder, and Misty's a gym leader right now, so we can deal with that. Yeah, after Ash left, the sister said, we're going else, going somewhere, and Misty, of course, went out of the picture and went to become a gym leader. Because she had to manage the gym while they were gone, and screw where the fuck they went, they didn't get to come back. And
so, Blue is the breeder? Or is it Yellow?
I don't know. I just know Red's all about the gyms, and Misty is a redhead.